did all this for me?
I'd send a charm for you.
Matt, you think things will be different for us at school?
I was a liar, I gave into the fire. I know I should have fought it, at least I'm being honest.
Matt.
Feel like a failure, cause I know that I failed you. I should have done you better, cause
what's
you're
going
on a liar.
And is it too much for you to take one thing seriously?
At least I take us seriously.
What? I take us seriously.
And I know and I know and I know that you got everything, but I got nothing.
You were 45 minutes late. What were you doing? Did you just forget?
So
I was talking about. You don't even tell me why you stood me up.
The one who
Brady,
takes
you
stood
each other everything. What is happening to
that? One more time.
You tell me. It's almost like the school you want nothing to do with me.
This coming from the school you that keeps secrets and plays out on me.
Baby, I don't care if
you're maybe we just don't work at school.
Maybe we don't.
Awesome.
All I really care is you.
So I see you next summer, which apparently is the next time you're free.
One last time, I need to be the one who takes you home. I don't deserve it, I know I don't deserve it. But stay with me a minute, I swear I'll make it worth it. Can't you forgive me, at least just temporarily? I know that this is my fault, I should've been more careful. And I know and I know and I know he gives you everything, but girl, I couldn't give it to you.
And if you don't totally dig it, I'll buy you wings.
And I know and I know.
I do love mangoes.
And you're gonna win,
you're right. You, baby. So one last time, I need to be the one who takes you home. And one more time, I promise after that I'll let you go. Baby, I don't care if you got him in your heart. All I really care is you wake up in my arms. One last time, I need to be
Devin, this is my girlfriend Mack.
Takes you
home. And if you don't totally dig it, I'll buy you mangoes for
you. I do love mangoes.
And you're gonna win either way.
Something about you, it's like an addiction. Hit me with your best shot, honey. I've got no reason to doubt you, cause certain things hurt and you're my only virtue. And I'm virtually yours.
And you keep coming back again. Keep running round, running round.
What's going on?
There's certain things that I adore. There's certain things that I ignore.
Brady, it's us.
But I'm certain that I'm yours. Certain that I'm yours.
I'm Mack.
Certain that I'm
Brady.
I was thinking about her, thinking about me, thinking about us, what we gon' be. Open my eyes, it was only just a dream.
Well, maybe we just don't work
it too. Maybe we don't.
Down that road, will she come back? No one knows. I realize it was only just a dream. Let me tell you about a girl who
Brady, if this doesn't work, and Layla and Tanner vanish and the whole movie never even existed, then doesn't that mean but we never even met?
Play, I love the way she lies, and she making me wanna say the DJ got us falling in love. We like dynamite, and I just can't get enough. What goes up must come down now, baby.
And I love you.
Want to watch the awesomest movie ever made?
And I said, I don't think awesomeness is a real word. And even if it was, that movie's definitely not.
Just a dream. So I traveled back down that road. Will she come back? No one knows. I realized it was only just a dream. Triple threat, and she's just my type. Voice of a goddess, can't dance to this flow. She be turning heads everywhere that she goes. She's my iPod, I got her on replay. Love the way she lies, and she's making me wanna say the DJ got.
And if you don't totally dig it, I'll buy you mangoes for
this. I do love mangoes.
And you're gonna win, you're right.
Now, baby, you're not around. I'm laid all alone in the middle of the night. I was thinking about her.
Did all this for me?
I sewed the charm for you.
I guess I literally fell for you, huh?
I was thinking about her, thinking about me, thinking about us, what we gon' be. Open my eyes, it was only just a dream. So I traveled back down that road. Will she come back? No one knows. I realize it was only just a dream.
Brady, if this doesn't work, and Layla and Tanner vanished and the whole movie never even existed, then doesn't that mean that we never even met?
How can I?
I believe we all have a soulmate. The chance for a perfect duet. I believe in hopeless devotion. I just haven't found it yet. But in my mind I see the chick who is meant for me. She'll be someone who is lovely, someone wonderful and true.
The kind of boy who makes you smile even when you're feeling blue.
And I know she's out there, most definitely.
Oh yeah.
Not a phony or a fake, sweeter than a chocolate shake. Am I meant to be when it's meant to be?
You go kinda crazy.
Meant to be, you forget your name.
Plan B?
La 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 la.
Nothing ever will be the same.
Oh, it's a fundraiser. I'm Mack.
I'm Brady.